But we were talking upstairs about the difference between public service and military service. And I said, well, I believe that public service is an enormously important part of my life and something that I would not trade for anything. I hold military service at a much higher level and with a much higher standard. People who serve in the military take an oath to protect and defend the Constitution with their life if need be. It is a profoundly more significant and greater commitment to the common good than almost any other I can imagine. And by doing that, you not only swear that oath, but your families swear it with you. And it becomes part of who you are and what you are. And you are, for all intents and purposes, most fundamentally responsible through the ages for all the bounty and the freedom and the joy that the rest of us have been able to enjoy.